recovering after Irene. One Vermont man is rebuilding a washed-out covered bridge by hand. News Channel 5's David Charnes has more for us from the Upper Valley Newsroom tonight. And David, I understand he plans to start putting this bridge together next week even.
Yeah, that's right, Bridget. The gentleman rebuilding this bridge says next week is go time. He's been making all of the pieces for months. And this week I had a chance to catch a glimpse of his workshop.